can see a lot of Texas from here. What you can't see are the phone calls, the wireless signals, the internet connections, all being broadcasted and relayed in the air from the telecommunication properties antennas here on the Bank of America building in downtown Dallas. This is the vantage point TPI has had on the industry since 1985. It's seen the rise of wireless technologies, the impact of those technologies on the business world, and the coming of the smartphone. And TPI says it'll keep playing a role in making those connections and keeping those signals flying.
The traffic isn't just on the ground. TPI manages and operates large distributed antenna systems that send voice and data soaring around big buildings, around big cities. It means consulting closely with building contractors, wireless carriers, building owners. Now the TPI team is sending its own signal. It has large sports facilities in its sights. It is a Super Bowl-worthy challenge, says Chief Technology Officer Jeff Alexander.
So tell me, why sports venues? What is it about these particular large venues that attracts the attention of TPI?
The technology has advanced to the point where, you know, coverage is no longer the key element of these systems. It's more about capacity. It's more about having hundreds of thousands of people in a small area all trying to use their smart device, their iPhones, their Blackberries all at one time.
Everybody now has a cell phone. Everybody wants the ability to move data, go to the internet, check email. And we find that sports venues are, you know, really the most attractive place, because I don't know of any other public place or venue where the amount of people are in just a few acres. Lots of people at one location taking pictures, excited about what's going on. Our expertise lies in that we know how to engineer the product, but more importantly, to how we monetize the transaction, what this transaction looks like for the venue owner as well as the carrier, and what's the fair compensation.
It's all about the fiber, it's about the Wi-Fi, it's about the cellular side of the business. It's combining all those things into one unified communications network so they all work together to provide the staff, the people that are working there, the fans, the ultimate experience.
Obviously, you want to be able to bring your technology in from the ground up as a building is going up, but what about some of the older facilities? Able to still do some of the things that you want to do with those?
In general, we get involved in stadiums or venues that are going through a major technology renovation or a brand new stadium like the Cowboys Stadium. So in fact, we can, and we're involved in those projects now. They present unique challenges in how things are handled.
Tell me some of the challenges that are involved in getting the wireless infrastructure going at some of these big sporting venues, especially like during a big playoff game.
Oh, they range from A to Z. It's the technology, it's the specific wireless providers' requirements for their network.
Typically, there's five in every market, plus we have new internet-only wireless services. Mm-hmm. But organizing them on a common antenna infrastructure.
And it even gets down to where the antennas go, what they look like, and how many they will allow in the particular venue.
The crown jewel in TPI's portfolio, the new Cowboys Stadium, a massive next-generation football palace. It's not just the sheer size of the building or the scope of the technology that you can see. It's TPI's wireless infrastructure that lets fans use their smartphones to make calls, send text messages, take pictures or video, and share them instantly on social networks. It's not just a football stadium. It's TPI's research and development lab.
Well, Cowboys Stadium has presented a lot of unique challenges for us, and it has been a work in progress, and we have learned an enormous amount from that particular venue. It's like no other. When you walk in the door, and you look up and you look around and you see the magnitude of this facility, it's just amazing. You know, we're told that every event that happens out there sets a new record for the individual companies, wireless providers, on the amount of data traffic that they carry and the amount of cell phone calls that they take during the event. And these events start not just at kickoff, but they may start 2 or 3 hours before kickoff, and they may last 2 or 3 hours after kickoff. It's tailgating, it's all about the concerts that happen prior, fireworks shows that happen after. They all add to the impact.
And as those wireless networks get faster and deliver more and more data, Telecommunication Property says it'll stay in the game. For Spark 360, I'm Renee San Miguel.